Good afternoon, and welcome to Star Sessions. I'm Chris Haghirian with the Kansas City Star. We're coming to you live from the Black Dolphin in downtown Kansas City. Today's guest is Big Time Grain Company. Enjoy.
Hey, we're Big Time Grain Company. Welcome. This is Bret Bourquin. He's going to say something while I tune.
That's right. Right over here is Mr. Colin Ridge on the guitar and the box behind him. This is Max Penichet on the bass, stand-up bass. My name is Bret, like Chad said. This is Chad Bourquin. We are brothers, and we are in Big Time Grain Company.
It's hard to tell the street between the desert and the sky. You see what you want to see, lay your tricks on your mind. I keep driving you, keep moving like someone pushing you away. The heat coming off the asphalt, building castles in the air. Is that you there? On my you and me from disappearing. set you there on my horizon. Between these waving lines, I'm still fighting to keep you and me from disappearing.
Hey, everybody. Thanks for joining us today for Star Sessions. Again, this is the Big Time Grain Company. Happy to have you guys here with us this afternoon playing a little country music. You guys are one of the busiest bands in town. Just this past weekend, we were talking earlier, you had Thursday, Friday, Saturday gigs out of town. Where were you?
We were in Marysville on Thursday, then Des Moines Friday, and then Lakeview?
Yeah, Lakeview.
Lakeview on Saturday.
And that pattern continues pretty much all summer long for you guys. You guys are talking about here today, your next big KC gig is out at Town Center Plaza as part of the Sunset Concert Series. You guys play it on June 20th. And then it starts the week before that on June 13th with the Phil Collins Experience, which is a Phil Collins tribute, not the real Phil Collins, unfortunately, because that'd be pretty amazing too. But Big Time Grain Company on June 20th. And then A Flock of Seagulls on June 27th. Nice vintage retro night for everybody to come back and hear some music from Flock of Seagulls. But Chad over there, I've known for a long time, working in different projects, and one of the busiest guys in Kansas City music for sure. Helped put together the whole series and so many other series around town, including the Plaza Art Fair. But you guys have been playing music from your EP that came out last year called 401K, which is a very clever name. And what are we going to hear next?
Next, we're actually going to play a cover song.
One of our favorite Johnny Cash songs.
Yeah, is that okay?
Sounded great in soundcheck. Right. But again, catch these guys on June 20th as part of the concert series at Town Center. It's free, three Thursday nights in a row out there at Town Center. A great way to spend a Thursday evening. And again, I want to thank the Royals for sponsoring Star Sessions. This is a big week at the K. Wednesday night is student night. But also Friday is the big slick softball tournament. All the celebrities will be out there. I just saw that Patrick Mahomes and Selena Gomez were just added as two more guests. And Friday at the K is Buck Night, Big Slick, and fireworks. So not a bad way to spend a Friday night. But thanks for coming in, and look forward to the next song.
Yeah, thanks for having us, Chris. Thank you.
love is a burning thing, and it makes a fiery ring. Bound by wild desire, I fell into a ring of fire. That ring of fire, that ring of fire.
Thanks for joining us. We're Big Time Grain Company. It's good to be here.
The way you wouldn't is next song. So we write a lot. We've got partners we write with as well, and but a lot of times we write songs together. And sometimes even if it's independent, we'll get together on a song. And but this one morning, Bret and I were going to write, and he was going to be over in an hour, and I just woke up and had this idea for the song, and it was about a relationship situation he had been through. And it was a weird deal for me to write this because I wrote it from his perspective about that. And he got over there to my house. I'm like, man, I'm going to play this for you one time. And if this is too weird or awkward, we don't ever have to talk about it again. So he actually liked it. And the song went on our last EP. It's called The Way You Wouldn't.
Here I sit in this empty basement, concrete's warm and our apartment. The memory feels like the springs, the this old mattress. I hear it rewind 100 times. Wonder how I miss the subtle signs of whispering for us. Was never part of your plan. There's a girl out there waiting patiently. She's praying for the man like my mom prays for me. She's holding out, but she's wandering in season. Yes, sir, let me love her the way you would. I'm not that bitter. So from around the side, not feeling better. You help me clear up what it is I'm looking for. 'Cause there's a girl out there waiting patiently.
So like Chad was saying, we write together sometimes, sometimes separately, but we also write with another fellow named David Hill. Oh, you're good. You can keep playing. I think David would appreciate it. David Hill's a good friend of ours. We write a lot with him, and this is one of the songs we wrote called Little Redemption.
And this song, by the way, reached up to number 7 on the main country chart just, I think, that ended last February, so pretty excited about that as well.
Sitting here between church and state, everybody's got opinions or something to say. No one wants to admit I'd be wrong. Well, there's two sides to every call. Everyone wins on the happy tide. Watch what you say, 'cause words find a way to live on. They say if the meek shall inherit the earth first, then the last of the first time. Which one do you really want to be? 'Cause I share my path with winners and losers, every saint has a past, every sinner for good and bad intention. In the end, we all need a little redemption. In the end, we all need a little redemption. In the end, we all need a little redemption.
Cause life's never bad with winners and losers. Everything has a past, every sinner, future for good and bad intention.
In the end, we all need a little redemption. In the end, we all need a little redemption. In the end, we all need a little redemption.
Hey, thanks so much for having us. This is our last song. Once again, we're Big Time Grain Company. That's Colin, Chad, Max, and I'm Brett. It was a pleasure to be with you.
Well, the devil went down to Georgia. He was looking for a soul to steal.
He was in a box way behind. So wheeling made a deal. He came across his young man's on the fiddle and playing hot. Then he jumped up on a hickory stump. Said, boy, let me tell you what. Bet you didn't know that I'm a fiddle player too. And if you care to make a dare, I'll make a bet with you. Cause you play pretty good fiddle, boy. Give the devil a stick. Bet fiddle of gold to get your soul. Think I'm better than you. Sin, but I'll take your bet and you're gonna regret. I'm the best there's ever been.
Johnny Ryan, looking for the player, fiddle hot. Hell, music, Georgia, and the devil is it hot. If you win, you get the sign, the fiddle may go. And if you lose, the devil gets your soul.
Open up his case and sell start the show. Fire flew from his fingertips as he rosin up his bow. And he pulled the bow across the strings and a man he go hit. And a band of demons yawning and it sounds something like this. As Johnny said, that's a pretty good old son. Sit right down that chair right there. Let me show you how it's done.
Find a man, run a
rising sun.
Son of a buck, I'm the best there's ever been.
Run, 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 boys, run. The devil's in the house of the rising sun.